in Canada.
What's going on up here?
Listen.
South Dakota,
you shouldn't be near
the
law enforcement. Yeah. Kari's got all that wholesomeness. She's like, oh my goodness, don't you know? Oh geez.
Last time I got pulled over, I was driving a van full of drunks.
Thank you.
Well, they were all drunk, and I was driving, and the cop stopped us in the middle of the night and shined his flashlight, and he's like, do you have anything to drink or smoke, ma'am? And I was like, no, never.
And then it raised a suspicion.
And then he thought I was being smart.
She doesn't drink or smoke or any of that. And she's like, no, never. All right, cut the act. What do you put for the kind of paraphernalia I've got? What do you... That's how wholesome she is. She gets in trouble for being too nice and too good. She's going to do this one right here with some 90s country. Nelson doing that one sounded good. Dancing up a storm.
Yeah, that's a fun dance.
It is a fun dance.